there is a clip here, you can adjust the tension of the strap. So I would suggest to allow a little bit extra so that later you can use this part to pull. Yeah. And normally when you wear the mask, you just like hang around your neck and then you can keep it like this. And when you need it, you hold the mask with your hand on both sides of the filter. Okay? Yeah? And then you use one finger to pull that strap. The strap is related, so if I pull here, this part will become shorter. So you pull it until, as you pull it, you put it cups over the face, and then you can pull this strap behind. Yeah? And make sure that you're making a kind of a triangle relationship. If it's too low, it may not give you a very well secure. So if you pull it diagonally, that making it like a good pressure point, then you have it. And after you put it on the face, you can hold both sides of the filter, open up the mask a little bit to shift up and down to search for a location that you feel comfortable, or maybe in front of the mirror you can check whether it's making a good seal. So usually if you look around the side, and also if you go up and out below, see, even though it's a gap here, but you can see through the transparent mask is touching the chin. So the seal is forming around here to the chin and on the other side as well. Yeah. So most people could have problem just below the nose bridge here. So that's where you need to sort of shift it up or down to find the most optimum position. Yeah. And if the mask is obviously too big, in this case for him it's not. It's actually quite well positioned. But there is a part, this part looks like excessively extra. When your face down, looking down, this part may cut into the throat. So you might decide to just trim away this part to make it more comfortable. Yeah. So I am going to demonstrate how to cut it. So when you take it off, same. Hold this and then you can slide the mask and then it will close it. And this helps you to keep it a little bit more hygiene because it's a closed position. Yeah. And you can also carry it while you're doing other things. Yeah. You can